What has always helped keep me motivated is that I stay curious. I believe curiosity is the key to growth. You have to be curious, like, how did that happen? How did he do that? You look at the way that Kobe Bryant studied Michael Jordan. He was so curious. How did you turn like that? How can you? And it allowed him to excel because his intense curiosity, his relentless curiosity, created him to be the most excellent. So I